Take a look at this, a rare sight in Madison County. Oh man, look at this guy. Sheriff's office says this beautiful elk was spotted today in the northeastern part of the county. Jared McDonald sent us these images. I mean, isn't that beautiful? The Iowa DNR says it receives 5 to 10 reports every year of elk in Iowa. The DNR says if you see an elk, take the pictures, but you know, don't get too close. Give it some space. Look at the rack on him. A reminder, elk are protected species in Iowa, so they cannot be hunted.